नमस्ते, दिस इज जेबीएन डॉक्टर विशाल सक्सेना, एसोसिएट प्रोफेसर इन मैथमेटिक्स एंड स्टैटिस्टिक्स इन ज्योति विद्यापीठ वुमेन्स यूनिवर्सिटी जयपुर। टुडे आई एम गोइंग टू डिस्कस ऑन द मॉड्यूल वाइटल इंडेक्स। दिस वाइटल इंडेक्स इज अ पार्ट ऑफ द कोर्स बायो स्टैटिस्टिक्स अंडर द प्रोग्राम ऑफ बीएससी एफएनडी थर्ड सेम इंटीग्रेटेड बीटेक एमटेक एफबीटी थर्ड सेम एंड बीटेक एफबीटी थर्ड सेमेस्टर ऑफ द यूनिवर्सिटी। एज ऑल वी नो दैट दिस कंपोनेंट वाइटल स्टैटिस्टिक्स एंड वाइटल इंडेक्स आर द इम्पॉर्टेंट पार्ट्स ऑफ द सब्जेक्ट बायो स्टैटिस्टिक्स एंड एज वेल एज द स्टैटिस्टिक्स। And this topic, this subject of vital statistics is very very useful for the importance for the growth of the country and the community society. The vital statistics just deals with the number of marriages, births, deaths and diseases, abortions and the various records of the adoptions and marriages. So all these kind of the things are important in our society, country, community. So that's why just the vital index and the vital statistics are important for such type of events and such type of these objectives. And in the today session we are going to discuss about the vital index, which is just concerned, which is related with the vital statistics. Vital statistics, as all we know that it is the numerical description, and we can define as it is a record of births or the deaths, mortality rate, diseases and marriages, divorces. While the this topic vital index, which is related with the vital statistics, is also a ratio of the births, number of births to the number of deaths for a period, for a time, and it is also important for all these activities. So it is important also as a factor for the development of a country, development of a society. And in the today's session we are going to discuss about that and what are the factors which affect the vital statistics and vital index. So we take some slides today to discuss, to explain these topics in more better way. So we take some slides. Here the initially vital statistics is given, that the definition part of the vital statistics and which is related with the vital index. The vital statistics is the data or the record regarding marriage, birth, disease and the death, on the basis of which the community health and development are studied. So because on all these factors, kind of the events of the society, like marriages, births, diseases and the deaths, mortality. So on these terms, on the basis of which community health and development depends, and that's why these are studied under the vital statistics. All the vital statistics can also be defined as the numerical description of births, deaths, abortion, marriages, divorce, adoptions, and judicial separations, means the divorces, or the various other society like things, adoptions. Now, what are the reasons of studying the vital statistics? So, objectives of the vital statistics are very, very important, and why just we should study the vital statistics for various purposes. So, objectives of the vital statistics can be given into four different points. The first point can be explained as to provide reliable, relevant, up-to-date, adequate, timely, reasonably complete information for health managers at all level. So vital statistics is important. Just we have seen in this point, it is important because it will be useful to provide the information or the complete information to the health managers, to the health doctors, and the government, and the other persons just dealing with the health issues, and these kind of informations given by the vital statistics are the reliable, relevant, and the up-to-date informations, adequate. So these are the information just that these will be helpful for the health managers and for the health doctors for just making the timely like development of the disease or the just various health issues and to cure the problems related with the health. In the second point, we can just find the objective of the vital statistics as to get reliable and at the sharing of technical and scientific information by all the health personnel participating in the health services of a country. So the informations are important for the by all the health personnel with those who are participating in the health services for a country. And third objective can be just explained as, and the third objective can be taken as to assist planners in studying their current functioning and trends in demand and work load. So in this way, the planners with the help of the vital statistics can be just apply the various type of programs related with the health issues or the other kind of issues like in the society, or the various to reform our society. So this kind of the vital statistics is also important because we are having so many drawbacks in our society and the communal community. So that's why just definitely time to time these kind of the things, the laws of the various things here, the control of population should be reformed time to time, and that's why just vital statistics will be helpful for all these kind of issues. To provide at periodic intervals data that will show the general performance of the health services. And the vital statistics can be defined as it is the ratio between the nationality. It is the ratio between the nationality. The nationality can also be just explained as the number of births. And so the vital index is the ratio between the number of births and the number of deaths in a given time duration. So it means for a time being, the vital index can be defined as the number of births to the number of deaths, and the number of births can also be just given the other name as nationality, while the mortality is also used for the number of deaths. And in this way, the vital index can be given by a formula, and this formula is the nationality divided by the mortality into 100. So the vital index just can be given by a formula, that is the number of births divided by the number of deaths into 100. So however, in the majority of developing countries and in all developed countries, registration of vital events, so these vital events like the births, deaths, marriages and divorces, migrations, etc. is a very compulsory process, and the records are maintained in such developed countries and also in the developing countries, because on these such events, these kind of events, the vital events, the growth of the country will depend, the growth of the society will depend, and the various programs related to the health or the different society programs related with the these topics, with these events can be reformed time to time. So that's why like all the developed countries and many developing countries just maintain these vital events, the record of these vital events in on their papers and just in their offices. And the government of these countries, the various countries, just will analysis time to time these records and make the various kind of programs related with disease, related with the social issues like marriages or the divorces make here. So students are advised to prepare this topic of vital index, vital statistics with the concept part, and what are the applications and what are the uses of vital index, vital statistics. They have to learn, they have to understand, and just because this is the topic related with the society, with the our community and the country and the whole population, that's why this topic is also important, just beyond also our studies. So students are advised to just understand the importance of this topic, this subject, and different questions, objective questions as well as the subjective questions related with these topics, vital index, vital statistics, and because the objective and the subjective questions will also be asked in the examinations of various competitive examinations, so students have to prepare the objective questions, and this is our duty, and the duty of students also to provide the informations to the persons, to the groups or the population, to various other various other groups for the importance of the subject vital index, vital statistics, because with this subject our society and the community will definitely improve. So I am just concluding my today's session with this. Thank you.